So the Gujarat 197.5 megawatt win for Sprng was really special for us. It was our first wind project, and that too won at the most competitive tariff of ₹2.43 per kilowatt hour, which is the most competitive and the lowest tariff in the country currently. Sprng is a platform which started just 2 years back, and over the last 2 years we have already built a pipeline of around 1.75 gigawatts between solar and wind, and the journey has been nothing but remarkable for us. We were very excited to partner with Envision, which is a very large Chinese OEM, and this being their first project in India made a perfect partnership for two companies to launch state-of-the-art 2.5 megawatt turbines with the largest rotor of 131 meters in the country. This was the largest project in the JVNL tender of 500 megawatt. Almost 40% capacity was won by Sprng.
This project has helped locals by generating local employment, by skill development, and we hope that we will be able to contribute to local community as we go ahead in this project over next 25 years after commissioning.
The project has been connected to the Motipanili grid substation, and the project overall saw the best of teamwork between the Envision team bringing their expertise from China along with their Indian team, and the Sprng's team which put all their experience to generate the best possible project with very high quality, great HSE norms during the project construction, eventually coming out with a very successful project. And we have been very happy and successful in building a great team, because of which we were able to build this project in pretty good timelines, and across the platform we are building great assets. Sprng is a very entrepreneurial organization. That's our biggest strength. Our employees are our ambassadors. They carry the values across to the industry. They exhibit very high sense of ownership and make sure that all the projects are built with a very high quality, high ESG norms, and making sure that we get the most out of the money we spend, and hence the value for the money is taken out fully. So I would say that really makes Sprng stand out in terms of how we have grown and how we would keep on growing in future.